As it gets warmer outside, it's getting even warmer in our cars. With temperatures rising, doctors warn it's extremely dangerous to leave children and pets in the car. The recent death of a Monroe County K-9 officer drove that point home again. Taylor Hicks explains the science.
Right now, it's about 90 degrees in Macon, but if I were to sit in this car with my windows rolled all the way up and my air turned off, my car would reach about 110 degrees. Now, this is why experts say that you should not leave a child or pet in a hot car.
If you take a regular 80 degree day here, the temperature in the car can rise 20 degrees in the first 10 minutes. 30 degrees in the first 20 minutes.
Dr. Brandon Kirshner of Coliseum Medical Center says the 10 minutes you spend running errands while your child or pet are in the car could turn tragic.
Especially in the middle Georgian heat, damage to someone's brain, whether it be a child or a pet, can happen pretty quickly in a car. Whether that's 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, the damage can be done rather quickly.
Once a car becomes 104 degrees Fahrenheit, it becomes unsafe.
Dewan Harris, safety educator with the Macon Bibb Fire Department, says when the car hits that 104 degree mark, the chances of your child or pet having a heat stroke is high.
A lot of people don't realize heat stroke can cause a lot of brain damage and other organs to shut down also.
Morgan Kennard is a proud dog mom to Stella and Gracie. She says she rarely leaves her dogs in the car.
I mean, just imagine how you feel going out to a park, a ball game, and you're already starting to perspire. What about our four-legged friends with their full coats? How do you imagine they feel?
Kennard says she wants pet owners to think twice before they leave their furry friends in the car.
And they look to us. They can't tell us when they're too hot. So they look to us to take care of them. And it's extremely irresponsible.
Dewan Harris with the Macon Bibb Fire Department says that if you are in a situation where you do see a pet or a child in a hot car, to call 911 immediately. Reporting in Macon, I'm Taylor Hicks, 13 WMAZ News.
Brandon Kirshner urges parents and pet owners who often switch up their daily routines to always check their back seat before getting out of the car, just to make sure they don't leave anyone behind.